This attractive little pocket knife is item number YD5010. Comes in two models. The second model is the YD5010A2 from Master Cutlery. Now, the total closed length of this item is 3 inches. It is a lockback design with an opening hole, stainless steel blade, as well as stainless steel handle scales. You see it has those holes to add to grip and to make it lighter. Now, this handy little knife can literally fit in the palm of your hand. And you see it has this nice little opening hole, very easy to open, attractive blade design, extremely sharp. The blade length is 2.5 inches. You can see a very pointed tip for starting cuts if you had to open a package, for example. And that is a partial hollow grind. Right, and it's nice and sharp for all sorts of small, everyday utility and cutting tasks. This blade would just be very handy, very light in the pocket, very slim. I could see, with the very affordable price on this, I could see purchasing several as gifts for dad, brother, right? Or even mom and sister, being a small knife. You know, if women keep a little utility knife in their purse, right? It's they're not going to have any trouble manipulating it, even with small hands. And overall, this is just a nice, handy, attractive little blade from Master Cutlery.